Hello everybody, welcome to my channel. It's Eva from Bohemian Crafting here again. And today I'm gonna try those beautiful embossing folders from Sizzix. I think they are old. I found them on eBay, on bidding on eBay, and I won them. I'm very happy I won them because I can't find them anymore. So I think it's some old type. These are some old embossing folders. Here it's number of this collection. This is kind of a post office collection, really beautiful. So here you've got number and the name. Oh, it's not the name. Okay, the number. And here is that postcard and this decorative frame. And I would like to use that postcard and this for collage paper. And here you've got number of this collection. And I think it's some old release. So first I need to make my collage paper. I've got here, I'm saving sometimes when I do some wrong printing. So I'm saving those papers exactly for collage papers. So I'm gonna put some book pages, some old offcuts, some scraps on the top, and I will create my collage paper. So I have created some kind of collage paper on that old wrong print. I just glued, you know, scraps on it. And now I'm gonna put it on pieces. So this one, that postcard, it's this. And that letter envelope, it's this one. And I'm gonna give it a try how it will look like, I'm wondering. So I think both are same. Yes, both those file folders, embossing folders are same. 5¾ by 4½. So I'm gonna cut 5¾. Oops. And 4½. Okay, that's this one. And this is somehow too short. Too small. 5¾ and 4½. Okay, I've got two small pieces. Maybe I can do small postcards. I will see what I'm gonna do with those. So here I've got this. Maybe I should use. Oh, I will see. First, I think I'm gonna cut corners, all four corners, and I'm gonna sew all that card around. So I have sewn all around, also these small pieces, and I'm going to use embossing folders for all of them. For these large ones, I'm gonna use these embossing folders, I guess. Yeah, this way. Somehow, like this. Maybe I will have to cut it a little bit less then, around that embossed effect. And then on those small pieces, I'm gonna use these small. Here, that airmail, where I will place it. Got here those clocks, so I guess I'm gonna match that postmark with those clocks. Yeah, I think that will be interesting to see. And on this, well, we have a postmark here, and here is something, a return address. That's interesting. I'm gonna place the return address here, and I'm gonna emboss all of them, and then I will try to decorate them. So I've got my pieces. I had to cut it around the embossed effect because it has not nice edge, and had to sew it again. But hopefully you can see that embossed effect on that. I'm gonna distress it with black ink. I think it will be good. Just very slightly very lightly distressing, nothing too much. Nothing too much hard, right? And also the postcard saying, all of them include those. I will try to distress that return address and look. I really like that. This one is good. So I'm gonna distress it with black ink. So I have distressed all four of my cards. I did use first the black ink, and then I went with all pap of walnut stain, and this one, it's my dry pap, nearly dry one. It's not juicy anymore. It makes nice shades, but you have to go over it many times.
Thank you.
And these are my four collaged, embossed, and little bit decorated postcards. I think that collage paper used for postcards, it's wonderful. And it always makes something interesting behind the main point of your card. And that embossed effect, it's so gorgeous. I like embossing folders. They are pretty awesome. And I do love those cards that Jacob made for me. I will put down link down below if you would like to have a look. I'm not sure if I said that in that fast video, but Jacob made for me two sheets. We've been talking about spelling. I think I didn't say that. I'm not sure. So he made for me two sheets with kind of adventure labels. And they are amazing. So if you would like to have a look, link will be down below. And these are my postcards. I hope you did enjoy it. Have a wonderful day. Take care about yourself and see you soon. Bye.